Hello again, guys. Well, I promised to make a regulator valve for my D14 that had too much power. That's what I want to demonstrate now. And this is the little part that I installed. I just removed a little joining pipe there and welded or soldered the regulator cock there. As you can see, I can open up for it now. And now I closed up for it and it goes nice and slow, and I can close off completely there, and it stops. Open again.